Batting fourth, number 21, catcher Riley Adams.
First off, Vanderbilt's a great program, really well coached. Got some really good arms over there, and I was just looking for a good pitch to hit. And you know, I saw the sliders a little earlier, and I wasn't able to get on top of it. And then he hung that one a little bit up, and I just didn't miss. So it felt good.
Talk about playing for USD, being a Torero. That's got to be special. But to play in your own backyard, your hometown, that's got to be even more special. Bill, do that here in front of your family and friends.
Absolutely. I think San Diego might be one of the greatest cities in the country, and I'm very lucky to be playing baseball here, and I've grown up here my entire life, and it's great to have my parents here, and my dad's announcing up in the booth, and so it's fun. It feels like family, and it's a good place to be.